Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 1 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Saint John Marie Baptist Vianney, you were born of a deeply religious mother. From her, you received the holy faith, you learned to love God and to pray. At a young age, you were seen kneeling in the front of the statue of Mary. Your soul was supernaturally carried towards the things on high. Despite the high cost, you answered your vocation. Against many obstacles and contradictions, you had to fight and suffer to become the perfect priest which you were. But your deep spirit of faith supported you in all these battles. Zero great saint, you know the desire of my soul, I would like to serve God better. From him, I have received so many good things. For this, obtain for me more courage and especially the depth of faith. Many of my thoughts, words, and actions are useless for my sanctification and for my salvation because this supernatural spirit does not stir up my life. Help me to be better in the future. Holy priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 2 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Saint John Marie Baptist Vianney, what confidence the people had in your prayers. You could not leave your old rectory or your humble church without being surrounded by imploring souls, who appealed to you as they would have appealed to Jesus himself during his earthly life. And you, O good saint, gave them hope by your words, which were full of love for God. You, who had always counted entirely on the heart of God, obtained for me a deep filial trust in his providence. As the hope of divine goods fills my heart, give me courage and help me to always obey the commandments of God. Holy priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 3 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Saint John Marie Baptist Vianney, because of your love of God, you showed great charity towards your neighbor. You could not preach on the love of God without burning tears of love. During your last years, it seemed as though you could not talk about anything else or live for anything else. Thus you sacrificed yourself to your neighbor by consoling, absolving, and sanctifying them to the limits of your strength. Your charity inspires me to greater love of God, a love which is shown more by acts than by words. Help me to love my neighbor generously, as Christ loves them. Holy priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena, especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 4 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Saint John Mary Baptist Vianney, you were so adamant against sin, yet so sympathetic and so ready to welcome the sinner. I come to you today as if you were still alive, as if I were kneeling at your feet, and you could hear me. Bend towards me, listen to the repentant confidence for the weaknesses and miserable deeds of mine. Priest of the Lord, inexhaustible confessor, obtain for me the horror for sin. You wanted us first to avoid the occasion of sin. I want to take your advice and make the resolution to break bad habits and to avoid the dangerous occasions of sin. Help me today to examine my conscience. Holy priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena, especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 5 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O holy priest of ours, you knew how important was a good confession for the Christian life. It was to procure the happy fruits of millions of souls that you agreed to be in an uncomfortable confessional, which was like a prison, up to 15 to 16 hours on certain days. I will try to develop the habit of frequent confession, to prepare properly each time, and to have always regret for my sins, so that the grace of final perseverance, but also the sanctification of my soul, will be assured. Ask this grace for me. Holy priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena, especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 6 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O holy priest of ours, whose only comfort in this world was the real presence of Jesus in the tabernacle, was it not your great joy to distribute the Eucharist to the pilgrims who visited you? You refused communion to the souls who refused to reform, but to souls of goodwill, you opened wide the doors of the Eucharistic feast. You, who each day, at Holy Mass receive Holy Communion with great loves, give me some of your fervor. With freedom from mortal sin, obtain for me a sincere desire to profit from receiving Holy Communion. Holy priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena, especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 7 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O holy priest of ours, the infamous attacks of the devil, which you had to suffer, and the trials which disheartened you by fatigue would not make you give up the sublime task of converting souls. The devil came to you for many years to disturb your short rest, but you won because of mortification and prayers. Powerful protector, you know the tempter's desire to harm my baptized and believing soul. You would have me sin by rejecting the holy sacraments and the life of virtue. But good saint of ours, dispel from me the traces of the enemy. Holy priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena, especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 8 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O Holy Priest of ours, a witness of your life, may this magnificent praise, of you, we would have, taken him for an angel, in a mortal body. You so edified others, the modesty and the exquisite purity radiated from your body. With such charm, and with such enthusiasm, you preached to others, about these beautiful virtues, which you said resembled, the perfume of a vineyard, in bloom. Please I beg you to join, your entreaties to those, of Mary Immaculate and Saint Philomena in order that, I guard always, as God asks me, the purity of my heart. You, who have directed so many, souls towards the heights, of virtue, defend me, in temptations and obtain for me, the strength to conquer them. Holy Priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Novena in honor of Saint John Marie Vianney. Day 9 Novena. We sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Holy Priest of ours, your precious remains are contained in a magnificent reliquary, the donation from the priests of France. But this earthly glory is only a very pale image of the unspeakable glory which you are enjoying with God. During the time you were on earth, you used to repeat, in your dejected hours, one will rest in the other life. It is done. You are in eternal peace and eternal happiness. I desire to follow you one day. Until then, I hear you saying to me, you should work and fight as long as you are in the world. Teach me then to work for the salvation of my soul, to spread the good news and good example, and to do good towards those around me, in order that I will receive the happiness of the elect with you. Holy Priest of ours, I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena especially for. Pause here. Mention silently your special intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was, in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint John Vianney, patron of priests, pray for us and for all priests. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Happy feast to all.